Hey guys, I wanted to hop on here and do a quick video. It's a quick Target haul video. I know a lot of us shop at Target, and you have those days where you walk into Target and you're there to buy one thing. In our case, we needed to buy some dog food, and then we end up walking out with like a random assortment of things. So I wanted to show you just the randomness that comes about with my shopping trips at Target. I know that some of you guys may be guilty as well. So I wanted to show you what I picked up this afternoon. So let me flip this over. So let's start off with the random thing. So I initially went to Target to pick up some dog food because my dog was completely out. He's 15 years old, so we tend to buy like grain-free foods, and he seems to be into the Nature's Recipe brand. I had to get some makeup wipes. And then here's where the randomness comes in. So my husband loved Pringles and those were on sale, so I picked some up. Melania loves gummy bears. I wanted to pick up some mozzarella because I was going to do a pizza that is actually made out of cauliflower crust. And then I totally forgot the cheese. So I picked some cheese up. And then I saw these on sale for 2 for $5, and so I picked up a few just to have on hand whenever I have those mornings or lunchtime where I don't have much to eat and then I just want to have something quick and nutritious, so I got this. My husband loves this blackberry, I don't even know, it's the sparkling infusion water, but it's the Bolivia black cherry. So he's into this drink right now. That's like one of his faves. Melania loves noodles, so she tends, I know this is not the healthiest, so she eats this ramen cup noodle soup. I also needed some snack size Ziplocs. Again, wasn't there for any Ziplocs, but end up buying it anyways. Got some cheddar turkey dogs, some chili beans. My husband usually brings these beans to work. He'll do that with some tuna. Speaking of tuna, this is the stuff that my husband brings for lunch. So this would be a typical lunch for him where he would have a tuna packet, maybe a can of beans, and then he gets these ready-to-go rice packets from Uncle Ben's, and he likes the jasmine rice. And again, these were on sale, I think it was like 3 for $5. I also got this new, this is probably my, thing that I indulged in. It's a coffee creamer. It's the Tahitian Vanilla. So I got this new brand. It seemed pretty cool, so I figured I'd give that one a shot. We also got some cinnamon raisin English muffins and then some more little pancake minis for Melania for breakfast. I also picked up some kitty litter as well because I do have a cat and I have some kitty litter, but that's in my trunk still. I didn't feel like lifting that one up just yet. But yeah, so this is just my random Target haul. If you guys like these types of videos, give it a thumbs up. Would love to see your videos as well if you guys do these random Target like runs. So definitely put those in the comments as well at your video links. Otherwise, we'll catch you guys in the next video.